One of the most photographed people during January's Capitol riot pleaded guilty today. Jacob Chansley, known as the QAnon Shaman, admitted to a charge of obstructing an official proceeding under a plea agreement. He could face about 4 years in prison.